We who are oppressed love those who fight against oppression and the oppressors. Brothers and sisters, it is with great honor and privilege that I present to you the leader of the Atlanta Revolution.